Yeah, it's obviously nice to win. You know, I played much better as the match went on. Obviously, started a little bit slow, but yeah, I mean, I was solid. I wasn't afraid to sort of attack his forehand side. He's got one of the best forehands, but you know, I tried to move him around the court as much as I could, and I defended pretty well, moved well, and served a lot better as the match went on. So it was good, obviously good to win the first tournament here. He didn't hit his forehand particularly well, you know, so I just kept going there, really. He made a lot of mistakes off that side, and then, yeah, I mean, wasn't maybe serving as well as he has in some of the matches. He wasn't serving that big all week. He was going for more high percentage serving, and you know, I was able to put a lot of returns back in play. He didn't get many free points on his own service games, and once we were in the rallies, like I said, he wasn't hitting his forehand as well as he can. You know, I was able to dictate a lot of the points and was a bit more solid. I hope it does. The thing is, conditions again are totally different. You know, in Indian Wells, it's very slow court with fast balls, and it's the other way around here, fast court with quite slow balls here. So, you know, obviously I have to get there and adjust to that. And, you know, just because winning this week is fantastic. Obviously winning matches builds confidence. And after the break that I've had to get five matches in, and well, six if you include the doubles, in 6 days is a really positive thing physically. You know, I feel good. I was a bit tired yesterday after the match with Cole Schreiber, but yeah, felt a lot better today. And yeah, it was obviously a good start to this stretch. And like I said, I'm trying obviously get to Indian Wells much earlier than I did last year. We'll arrive tomorrow, which is a good thing, even though it's a long trip, and gives me, you know, 5-6 days to get ready before my first match.